today's session we will be starting our new chapter, that is the spring. And in this chapter we will be studying about the springs, types of the springs. And we will also be observing that what kind of material we must use for the springs so that it must sustain up to its performance. We use springs for different type of purposes. You might have seen the springs in your day-to-day life also. So as far as springs are concerned, they are mostly categorized in case to take the bending load. check up to which extent we can have delta and up to which extent we can have sigma. We can also check whether the spring will fail or sustain by having the values